So, Rolly, we are here with another friend, good friend of ours. His name and his details are going to be given to us directly by the teacher, Teacher Njoki. So I'll directly ask Teacher Njoki to just help us, tell us something little about this boy. We're doing this especially because he's a little bit shy and he's in a way hesitant to talk. So Teacher Njoki, help us.
Bernard Smith is a boy of 9 years old. He lives at Mombasa, a single parent. Her mother is a housewife. He's in KG2 for now. Has a condition of cerebral palsy and she would like to get a sponsorship for school of 30,000 shillings annually.
Okay. So you've heard it directly from the teacher that the boy has a condition with the head, cerebral palsy. A condition that usually affects the brain. That could be the main reason as to why he's not talking to us right now. But like the teacher said, this boy needs to go to school. In his condition, even movement is a challenge to this boy. If he cannot move, if this boy cannot get the support that he needs, how do you expect him to even survive? So sponsors and relations who are listening, please come to his aid and help this boy. Thank you so much for the good work you're doing. Rolex, gift and befriend. God bless you.